Bonjour à tous, le film c'est White House Down et son réalisateur est avec nous, Roland, bonjour.
Bonjour.
On parle français?
Un petit peu.
Let me start. We're going to get the Olympus has fallen out of the way right away. When that happened, were you upset? Were you happy about the competition? How did you feel? I really liked the movie I saw last night.
I was a little bit upset, I have to be honest, you know, because I thought, oh gosh, because I always like think, you know, I was one of the people who always said, can Hollywood like not like coordinate that? But then when you realize all of a sudden how it happens, it just happens, these things, you know, and it was a good concept. And obviously two people had the idea that it was a good concept or thought it was a good concept. So, but I think our movies are quite different from each other, so.
I agree. You are known to bring to the studios almost the entire package. Usually, mm-hmm. you know, when you go to the studio, yeah. everything is good to go. Mm-hmm. On this one, I'm not going to say you were a gun for hire, but you got on board.
Oh, yeah, I was a gun for hire. I was like said that to everybody. I'm only the gun for hire here.
How does that feel?
I actually was a good change of pace, I have to say, you know, because it's good when you not have all the responsibilities.
Is it an advantage when you package everything together? And how? What's the plus side of, you know, having?
I think when you have, when you create the movie, when you write the movie, when you produce the movie, you know, I think it's a little bit easier. I have to admit. Also, I tend to kind of make more, movies which have a little bit more, you know, a global feel, you know, mm-hmm. than this one. But I also really enjoyed, you know, making a classic American action movie. Which is, you know, I just always wanted to do.
Well, after watching the last Die Hard 5, mm-hmm. a lot of fans are hoping that the White House Down will get that kind of buddies movie back.
Yeah.
And James Vanderbilt wrote the story, I think, in that sense,
yeah.
thinking about movies like that. You know, do you feel the pressure about that? Is that what you were going after?
Look, every movie you feel pressure. It doesn't matter what kind of movie you do, you feel pressure. I mean, look at this summer. I mean, it's like one record breaking, you know, after the other, which is great. But I love that, like, kind of people go back into, you know, the films, you know, which there was a little bit the dry period in the beginning of the year, but. You always have pressure, and you always, you know, hope for the best, you know, and then you, you know, and then I always go, I have like kind of this thing that I always go to Europe, and my movie opens in America.
I know, you're always hiding and going away,
hiding
right?
somewhere.
I remember that.